Utah travels to Eugene to take on the Oregon Ducks 2:45 on Saturday on Pac-12 Network. There are so many interesting storylines in this game. Darren Carrington returns to Autzen Stadium, this time as a Ute. According to PFF College, he's the second rated wide receiver in the entire Pac-12. Will we see the return of Justin Herbert to the Oregon huddle? Before he got hurt, he led the Ducks to a 4-1 record, and since his injury, they've been 0-3 since. Will Tyler Huntley return to the form that he had before his injury, where he was one of the most accurate passers in the entire Pac-12? And the Utes returned to the scene of the crime where they rolled Oregon 62-20 with a punt return fake for the ages. Look, the coaching staff may have changed, but the players' memories, they remain. Can the Ducks get their vaunted running game of Kanoy Benoit, Tony Brooks-James, and Royce Freeman going against the vaunted Utah defense? Speaking of defense, how about this surprise? After years of getting gashed weekly, the Oregon Ducks are the number 2 rush defense in the entire Pac-12 and number 4 in total defense. Jim Leavitt is making magic happen in Eugene. Want another surprise? Utah is in the top 3rd in the Pac-12 in almost every defensive category except one, sacks. Sac Lake City has only 12 sacks in 7 games. Look for the Utes to bring heat to get after the Ducks, who have struggled to protect Braxton Burmeister in the last couple of weeks. So with all that, could we actually see a defensive struggle in this game? Nah, man, this is still Utah at Oregon. Don't miss it. 2:45 Pac-12 Network Saturday.